There shouldn't be any trouble, but if there is, hold the horn and get the hell out of here.
Burn rubbish, we hide.
You see? A peculiar effect?
Yeah.
Like the sheen of petrol on water. That's what a metallic object acquires if it stays in a case long enough. That's what we call case hardened.
That's exactly what I'm becoming running around with you. Case hardened.
Oh, it's the dynamic duo. You got any booze?
I think the last tenant left some down here.
Where? What's this? It's a priest hole.
Oh, hopefully with some decent clock. I'll try and find some while I freshen up.
Hey, you're staying here tonight, aren't you?
Might as well, as we're having dinner at Michael's and I've got to make such an early start in the morning.
I guess I should too. Well, I'll probably drink too much and I haven't got my car.
Then we'll get you a taxi.
It's not what I meant, Janie.
Desperate.
That's because rich people like Michael Seymour can afford very good claret.
Yeah, well, you must have sank a few to leave the house all open.
I wasn't out like this.
Was I?
Hey, somebody's been here. Why didn't you wake me?
Lucy? Hello. Yes, I'm sorry. I said I'd phone you earlier. Hang on a minute. Hello? Is someone there? Lovejoy, is that you? Hello? Lucy, yes. Okay, just let me give you the info and you can make a start on the fabrics.
Someone's really turned the shed over.
Janie.
Bye.
What happened?
She'll be all right.
Well, Janie?
She will be all right, I promise.
Was she hurt?
Just shock and concussion. They've taken her to hospital. But she was lucky. The driver forgot her signature and came back. Probably saved her, I would think.
Well, somebody attacked her?
Hmm. They didn't get him.
Well, blow me. You get about a bit. I'd better give my super a bell.
Please come in. Sit down. I'll organise some coffee.
Oh, that will be very welcome, sir. And many thanks for the use of your house.
Not at all. It's the least one can do under the circumstances.
And I would like to get to the hospital, right?
Oh, don't get in a lather, Lovejoy. Your friend Lady Felsham was found with a sash cord round her neck. She wouldn't still be with us if that tile bloke hadn't shown up.
So?
So we're not here on a trivial matter, are we?
I'm sorry. Okay.
She's all right. So this case would be better served by you and me having a chat rather than you waiting down at the outpatient.
Well, whatever happened to her is connected with James Field's death.
I figured it must be when I saw Lovejoy's face, sir.
Go on, Lovejoy.
Well, the killer stole the flinters but didn't realize there was a piece missing. That's why I went back to Muriel's house. That's why I did my place last night and came to the cottage today.
Did you have it?
Yes. It's called a turn screw.
Is this turn screw all that important?
Well, to a serious collector, yes. Well, it might be hard for you to understand, but he must be in a terrible state. Imagine he's got this amazing possession, but it's a vital component short.
Well, where is it?
It was at the cottage.
Was it missing?
Yes.
You don't have to see him, you know. I can tell him you're sleeping.
I'd like to. I'm up to it, really.
You know, a person like Lovejoy spends his entire life courting disaster or flirting with danger. If you insist on being his friend, the sort of thing is bound to happen.
I'm sorry to be such a worry.
I've never pretended to understand your friendship with Lovejoy, but I do know it's important to you both. I'm sure he feels very badly about what's happened.
Alexander, you're a very good man.
I'll get Mrs. Cameron to make some tea.
It was open.
You'll stay for tea, of course.
Well, thank you, Alexander. Switches.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Janie. I shouldn't have left the turn screw at the cottage.
Who could have known it was there?
Anybody. Look, I made quite a fuss when we got back to the auction rooms and they wouldn't let us in.
Yes.
Yes, well, there were still plenty of people about. And if anybody was keeping tabs of me, they'd have seen me get into the place and then assume that I'd either left the turn screw at home or at the cottage.
How much have you told the police?
I've told them most things. Filled them in on the background.
What do you mean, most things? I know you. You'll make this a personal vendetta.
This would never have happened if you'd let me stay the night.
I wish I knew what you were up to, Lovejoy. We're wasting valuable drinking time.
Get in.
Oh. Oh, what is this? Grease hole. Killer never found it, nor did the police. And the turn screw's down here.
It is.
Oh, yeah, wait a minute.
Even in my customary befuddled state, Lovejoy, I remember you saying that you told the coppers that it was missing.
Yes, Tink.
And when tomorrow's papers come out, I hope to God they mention it. If they don't, the killer will still know I lied.
Yes, but he'll know that he hasn't got it, and he'll know that you have. That means he'll be coming for you. Huh?